Hello everybody, my name is Uber and I welcome back in Dying Light. Now we are back in our quest to check out every quarantine zone that you can in the game. And right now we'll be checking out all the quarantine zones in Sector Zero. So right now we should use that zipline. And that should lead us to the first quarantine zone that I would like to check out. So let's go. Okie dokie, and that is generally somewhere to the left. Let's see. Okie dokie, let's activate that car trap. Oh shit! Oh, let's get the fuck out of here. That is really bad location to be in right now. Holy fucking shit. But we are looking for the quarantine zone that is right around here. Okie dokie, let's see. Okie dokie. Shit, I wanted to go right here. Thank you very much. Okie dokie. Where the fuck is that quarantine zone? Let's see. Somewhere around here. Okie dokie. I don't really see it. Oh shit. Explosions, amazing. Oh, maybe it's somewhere through here. Let's see, I don't remember that one. Well, nope. Okay, nope is the answer to our question. Let's see from the other side. Okay, quite a lot of zombies. Okie dokie, let's see. Oh, right here is that quarantine zone. Okie dokie, let's go. Oh yeah, that one's looking much better than the one in slums. Yeah, they weren't really hiding that one. Okie dokie, let's talk. Okie dokie, doesn't really matter what they are saying about this location. We are only here for loot and experience. Okie dokie, quite a lot of experience from that one. And we've got to recover all the packages. Interesting. Let's see. Oh no! Oh, it will be bad. I mean, quite a nice music is playing in the background, but we already heard the baby. Oh shit, that will be bad. Okie dokie. Baklava and household supplies, amazing. Those are very important because with them we can create firecrackers and few explosives. So that's pretty good. What do we have here? Okie dokie. So if you haven't watched the previous episode when I checked out... Holy shit. All the quarantine zones in slums, then be sure to check them out. To check out this episode, of course. But yeah. To make you up to speed, quarantine zones are the locations that... It's right in here, I think. Quarantine zones are locations that military thought that it would be nice to keep all the infected in one place, for example. And they stored all the people in here that were infected. And that didn't really work out that well. Okay, I cannot see that child, so that's pretty good. And yeah, that really didn't really work out, and there are right now a lot of infected running around these locations. But that also means that those locations weren't researched after the pandemic started. So there is quite a good possibility that there is quite a lot of good loot in here, right? Oh, it will be bad. Nope. Not really that bad. Okie dokie, but also nothing to loot here. Okie dokie, let's see what we've got here. Okie dokie, not too much. Okie dokie, let's see. Coffee, amazing. I mean, we'll just sell that, but screw it. Okie dokie, and I guess that we can go here also. Let's go. Of course, we've got to lockpick that. God damn it. Okie dokie, where is that sweet spot? Let's see. Shit. Okie dokie, right here. Nice. Hello? No one in here? Okie dokie, amazing. Let's see. What do we have here? What are you doing? Come on. Take down, very nice. Okie dokie, let's pick up everything that we can. Oh, that was quite a good find. That's it for you, thank you very much. And we've got our first drop, amazing. Okie dokie, but nothing more interesting. Nope. No, not really. Okie dokie. Nothing in this toilet, also not really. Okie dokie, let's get out. And I guess that right now we should proceed to the next level. Let's go then. Hello, thank you very much. Okie dokie, we got the next one coming. Or not really. Let's hide. Hello, how are you doing? Thank you very much. I don't really know in which room that child is. So keeping camouflage is really good idea. Okie dokie, shit. Shit. Okie dokie. Fuck. Nice. He just died here? What? Why they just died here? That's very weird. Okie dokie, interesting. Okie dokie, let's hide a little bit more. Nice. Okie dokie, let's loot everything in this location. That child is very close. God fucking damn it. Okie dokie, let's see. Yeah, they just died here. What the fuck? Oh, stop screaming. Okie dokie. Yeah, quite a lot of zombies here. Very interesting. Oh shit, is that child here? Oh, let's calm it down. Oh. Holy shit, that was amazing. It might have been very, very bad. It might have been very, very bad here. That child started screaming, god fucking damn it. Okie dokie, but at least I don't hear any more children around here, so that's pretty good. And of course those zombies are waking up. Because why not? Why the fuck not? It doesn't really matter that we took out that child quietly in stealthy approach. But the game was just to fuck us over. Okie dokie, let's see. Get the fuck out of here. Okie dokie, let's hide. And we've got that nice music back. Amazing. Okie dokie. Let's see where the... Okay, nice. We've got that sweet spot. Okie dokie. Beautiful. King. Amazing. I wasn't expecting to find King in here. Holy shit. Okie dokie. Let's get out. We've got two zombies around here. We've got one viral around here. And let's see, nuts. Okie dokie, not that great. And nothing else that we can grab. Nothing. Hello? Okie dokie, nothing too interesting. Hello zombies, that's quite a lot of you here. What were you doing in this location? Okie dokie, that's it for them. Nice. Imagine if one of those children were hiding in wardrobes, for example, or in chests. Holy fucking shit. Imagine that screamer jumping at you from, for example, chest or wardrobe. Holy shit. That would suck. Okie dokie, what do we have here? Not too much, it seems. Okie dokie, let's check out this location. Okie dokie, a little bit more loot. Okie dokie, beautiful. Cannot go here, it doesn't really matter. Okie dokie, nothing in here. We can also go here. There are two zombies around there. Amazing. Let's see, we need one more drop. Okie dokie. Dried fruit, amazing. We don't need them, but screw it. Okie dokie. They're trying to open up that door, but it isn't really working out for them. Let's see. Okie dokie. Come on, where? Let's do it. Okie dokie. Amazing. Hello. Beautiful, and that's it for them. Okie dokie. Let's grab everything that we can. Nice. Oh, lockpicking very hard. I wasn't expecting that here. Shit. Okie dokie, let's see. Fuck. Okie dokie, it's somewhere around here. Nice. What do we have here? Brawler and pouch. I was expecting some kind of golden weapon, but nope. Okie dokie. Okie dokie, let's see. Let's go up here. What else do we have here? Lockpicking heart. Amazing. Shit. Okie dokie, let's go. Nice. Hello zombies, got fucking them from every direction. Okie dokie, good. What are you doing? Don't you wake up. Okie dokie, nice. Let's hide. Let's open up that chest, amazing. Okie dokie, yeah, that music in here is amazing. So calm. So... yeah, it's really, really calm. Not like there are a lot of zombies around here. No. Let's just be calm. Also very sad music, I think. It It reminds me a little bit about the song that was at the beginning of the Corpse Ride. The one when Victor at the beginning is playing the piano. A little bit, not like it's exactly the same, but it's very similar in tone, in what, how it feels like. I don't know if that makes much sense. Another king, holy fucking shit, that location is amazing. Okie dokie, but no drops here, god damn it. Okie dokie, let's see, cannot go here. Cannot go here, but I can go here. As you can see, they weren't really able to finish this location. That's shitty. Okie dokie, nothing around here. Nothing around here, god damn it. Okie dokie. Hello, zombies. Okie dokie, let's take them out. Holy shit, that's quite a lot of them. Beautiful. Even more. Amazing. Cannot go here, but we can go here. So let's check it out. Oh shit, someone is coming. Get the fuck out of here. Okay, okay, let's hide from all of those zombies. Nice. So far that is a very long quarantine zone. A little bit longer than the ones in slums. That's for sure. Hello. Thank you for your service. Okay, okay, let's try to open up that. Shit. Okie dokie. Come on, where the fuck is that? Nice. Okie dokie, beautiful. Let's check out the next one. Okie dokie. Shit, not here. And right here, amazing. Okie dokie, beautiful. Let's search you up. What else do we have here? A little bit of stuff, but not too much. Okie dokie, let's go back to hiding. Okie dokie, and let's search all of them. What the fuck happened to you? God damn it. That looked very painful. Okie dokie, let's pick up everything that we can. Okie dokie, let's see, that's the last location where that drop can be. Oh, we are very close to the source of that music. Holy shit. That's quite loud. I haven't noticed before that sound is connected to specific location. I thought that is just something that is playing in the background. Holy shit, that is playing somewhere in this location. God damn it. Okie dokie, let's see. Where the fuck is that sweet spot? Come on. God damn it. God fucking damn it. Where is that? Right here. God damn it. And here we got the last drop. They just died here without turning. Interesting. Very interesting. That's it for music. Or not really. Okie dokie, something cool? Not really. Okie dokie, let's get out. Oh, thank you very much. Let's get out of here and let's go for the next quarantine zone. Okie dokie, let's go. Beautiful. And the exit is right here. Nice. Okie dokie, let's see. The next one is... Oh, that will be quite a lot of survival points. Interesting. Okie dokie. Let's see where that is on the map. So it should be, let me see, it should be somewhere right here, I think. Okie dokie, so I just go straight there. Hello. Okie dokie, let's continue. Maybe let's take a little bit of shortcut through here. Okie dokie, that might have been not the best idea. But screw it. Okie dokie, amazing. Let's go. Okie dokie. So right now, if we'll be running straight through here, you can already see the next quarantine zone. Right there. Okie dokie, a little bit faster. Nice. Let's see, let's activate that car trap. Amazing. Okie dokie, let's see. Where is the entrance to that area? Probably somewhere in here. Okie dokie, that can also work like that. Okie dokie, let's see. Let's go in. On every one of those difficulties hard. Okie dokie. Infection must have set in real fast. Yeah, that's for sure. That's quite a lot of survival points. 15,000 to be exact. And we've got to kill all the infected. Okay. That's cool. Hello, you are not coming back to life. But let's loot that. Amazing. Let's see anything that we'd like to pick up. Hello zombies, how are you doing? Amazing stuff. Holy shit, I see that. That quarantine zone will be a lot of fun. Oh yeah. And right now I picked up much better shotgun. If you will see right here, that is golden double barrel shotgun. That is dealing 2,500 damage. Do you understand that? 2,500 damage. Holy fucking shit. Okie dokie, let's see. Oh, hello. Thank you very much. It is not the best shotgun you can get in the game. But screw it. Hello, zombies. Okie dokie. Shit, I missed that one. Okie dokie. What the fuck was that? Shit. Shit, I missed two times. Amazing. Okie dokie, hello guys. Okie dokie, let's go. Amazing. Okie dokie, let's continue. Amazing. Beautiful too at the same time. Beautiful. Okie dokie, someone else. Okie dokie, let's go back to more traditional methods of killing zombies. Something interesting here? Not really. Nope. Nothing too interesting. Okie dokie, let's take that bad boy with us. Hello. That's it for you. Okie dokie, nothing hidden around here. Okie dokie, beautiful. Let's see, next one. Okie dokie, quite well. Let's take out that one, nice. And let's open up that guy. Okie dokie. Shit. A little bit of those zombies is around here. And one is coming straight for us. Fuck. Okie dokie, let's open up that bad boy. Okie dokie, nice. Let's see, I would like to grab that one. Let's see. Okie dokie, it can also work out like that. I was trying to throw it in the middle of a horde of zombies and then detonate that, but well, that haven't really worked out. Shit. Okie dokie, let's go with them. Nice. Okie dokie, let's heal up. Okie dokie, a little bit of virals. That's it? That's it. Okie dokie, so not everything that is left for us is just pure looting. God damn it. Let's hope that it will be fast so that you will not be bored or anything like that. Oh, come on, open that up, please. Okie dokie. Oh, quite good. But already seen better things at vendors around the map. So screw it. I will just sell that. Okie dokie. Let's see. I would also like to pick up some kind of good loot. For example, disaster relief onset packages. Really long name for something very, very cool. Let's see. Oh, come on. It's somewhere around here. Nope. Fuck. Okie dokie. Okie dokie, let's go. Okie dokie, no, I'm not even looking at the damage because after we will grab all of those quarantine, after we clear all of those quarantine zones, we'll be able to pick up quite good weapons. Okie dokie, nothing too interesting with that radio. I was hoping for that good music that we heard back in the previous quarantine zone, but nope. Okie dokie, shit. Okie dokie. Let's go. Okie dokie, I just wish there was an upgrade that would let you automatically pick up all the loot that is lying on the floor. That would be just amazing. Okie dokie, I see that's a little bit of a shortcut for going back. Okie dokie, nice, but let's go back here. And let's see, we can loot that one. Okie dokie, that wasn't really worth it. And let's loot that one. Okie dokie. Shit. Not here. So where the fuck is that? God damn it. Okie dokie. Fuck. Okie dokie. Where else can we find something cool around here? Let's see, we've got something cool right here. Okie dokie, very cool. String and coffee. Quite good. Okie dokie. Let's see, and right now we can pick up all of that loot. Amazing. All those heavy rebars. Nice. Of course, I will just sell that later. Excuse me, cannot pick that up. Okay, whatever. We've got quite a lot more length here. Holy shit, we've got brick here. The best weapon in the game. Oh, how did I miss that? God damn it. With brick you can deal so much damage. Like, it is one hit kill if you can, of course, aim that quite good. But still, one hit kill. God damn it, now I'm wondering, can you one hit kill volatile with brick? Probably. Brick is the best weapon in the game. Holy shit. Now I'm wondering, where can I find brick and volatiles close together? Inventory fucking full. Okie dokie, let's destroy those rebars. Nice. Okie dokie, let's see. Something else that we can loot. Something cool that we can loot. Maybe? I don't really know. Okie dokie, let's just get out of here. And let's go for our next quarantine zone. Okie dokie, out we go. Let's see, another one will be hotel. Okie dokie, 7,500 points. Okie dokie, that could be good. And let's see, that should be very close by, somewhere around here. Okie dokie, let's go then. Of course, it's in the other direction than where we are. Excuse me? Are you right? What the fuck was that? I guess the wind is very strong here. But, well, I wasn't expecting something like that. I wasn't really sure if those are trash bags, being honest with you, because of that shadow, but God damn it, I risked that. Okie dokie, that could have ended very badly for us. I mean, for me. But screw it. Let's see, that quarantine zone is right there on the left. Let's go. Yeah, of course we found new quarantine zone. Okie dokie, Strip Dragon Hotel. Okie dokie. Nice. Okie dokie, let's see. What we'll be able to do here? All the packages. Okay. Oh, I remember that one. Come on, give me that cool music. Okie dokie, let's see. Okie dokie, they want to loot everything. I mean, we could, but God damn it, I don't really feel like doing that. Okie dokie, let's see. Energy bar, amazing. No keys in here. Okie dokie. Nothing. Cannot open that elevator. Oh, I would like to grab that one, that's for sure. Excuse me? Another falling zombie. What the fuck is going on here? Land of falling zombies. Okie dokie. Cannot go here. That's shitty. Okie dokie. Let's see, what do we have here? More gas. I've got like 200 of those. I don't know if there is any purpose in picking more of those, but screw it. Okie dokie. Hello. That's it for you. That's quite a lot of zombies. Oh, not really. Okay, some of them are picking up themselves. But that hasn't really worked out for all of them. Okie dokie, let's see. What do we have here? Lockpicking heart, amazing. Okie dokie. Let's see. Nice. Okie dokie, let's open that up. Oh, look at that. Let's try to lockpick that one. Oh, come on. Okie dokie, it's somewhere here. Nice. Okie dokie, let's pick that up. Okie dokie, something else. A streak, amazing. Okie dokie, another package. Are you waking up? Yep. Okie dokie, very good. That I checked. Okie dokie, god damn it. Okie dokie, come on. Okie dokie, where the fuck? Okay, right here, nice. Okie dokie, very good. Brute. And our inventory is, of course, full. Okie dokie, let's pick that up. Nice. Plastic. Okie dokie, something else. Nuts. Okie dokie. Energy bar and another gas. Okie dokie, good. I don't want to lockpick that, I don't think so. At least. Nothing around here. Okie dokie, let's get out. No. Excuse me. What the fuck was that supposed to be? Okie dokie. Let's see, let's open that one up. And... Okie dokie, I guess that we'll need that for later on. But we can of course pick up all of that loot. Nice. A little bit more right here. Okie dokie, let's see. You can check out that one. Okie dokie, not really. Okie dokie, shit. Shit. Okie dokie, let's see. What do we have here? Oh shit. Oh shit. I had nowhere to run. God damn it. A little bit too close to dying, in my opinion. God damn it. Okie dokie, let's eat those nuts. Okie dokie, let's lockpick that bad boy. Okie dokie, those GRE chests are only occur, you can only find them in those quarantine zones. That is very interesting. Okie dokie, probably they are here because they were here from the beginning of the pandemics. And, well, no one else here to loot them. Okie dokie. God damn it. But still no packages. God damn it. I'm right now not looting them because there are like good weapons in them or anything like that. Because I'll just pick one from Trader. But I'm only picking them up because there is chance of getting another king. Okie dokie, because we already managed to pick up two kings in here. Okie dokie, let's see. Let's get out. Nice. Okie dokie, let's see, what do we have here? Hello. Okie dokie, one was hiding around the corner, but that didn't really work out. Okie dokie. God damn it, I don't want to loot everything right now. Okie dokie, something else on that on this floor? I don't think so. Okay, someone's very eager to meet us, but... Nope, that is not happening. shit. Excuse me? I mean, we've got the next package. That's great and all, but what the fuck? I was trying to jump. And what are the odds of falling exactly where you need to go? God damn it. Okie dokie, excuse me, I would like to go there. Okie dokie, you came from this location. Let's see, can we open that? Not really. Okie dokie, so I guess that we'd like to go right here. Okie dokie, there are a little bit of zombies around here. Okie dokie, nice. Okie dokie, beautiful. Hopefully no more exploding zombies. Okie dokie. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Okie dokie. Nice. They were dying here? What the fuck happened? Why we can pick up those weird little pyramids of loot? What the fuck? Okie dokie, let's see, you can check out that room. Oh, fuck you. How I managed to survive that, I don't really know. Okie dokie, we've got another drop. Nice, or disaster relief on-site package. Whatever you prefer, we've got next one. Okie dokie, that is working out quite good. Okie dokie, let's pick up all of that stuff. Nice. Because that is quite a lot of good stuff. Nice. We'll need one more. Okie dokie. So let's see, there should be somewhere around here. Fuck you. Fuck you. Shit. I just ran in here, that could have ended up very badly. Okay, something is very close to us. Oh, fuck you too. Let's hide. It is very interesting that we cannot loot those babies, those screamers. Very interesting. Okie dokie. Nice. Hello, how are you doing? Okie dokie, let's see, let's open that one up. Okie dokie, nice. Okie dokie, come on. Shit. Okie dokie, it's somewhere around here. Shit. Somewhere around here. Fuck. Okie dokie. God damn it. Okie dokie, nice. Okie dokie, let's grab that. Nice. Let's see, and there's the last one that we need to pick up. Beautiful. Just out of curiosity. Nothing interesting. Okie dokie, let's get out of here. Probably not here. Fuck. Can we open that one up? Okie dokie, so I see there is no easy way out. I guess. Okie dokie, let's see. Oh, that is our easy way out. Okie dokie, let's see. And the exit is right here. Nice. Okie dokie, and right now we'll go to the last quarantine zone that we've got in Sector Zero, in the old town. Okie dokie, and that is called Freeman's Restaurant, right? Yep, exactly that. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. My controller just disconnected. Fuck. Let's see why we are here. We might also want to get those guys. Thank you very much. Okie dokie. Nice. So we'll get a little bit more experience. Okie dokie. Of course inventory is full. Why wouldn't it be full? Okie dokie. Nice. Yeah, it would be nice to find at least one trader on our way there. So let's see. I guess we can go here because we've got our quartermaster here, and also that means that, god fucking damn it, that there is one trader right here. So let's pick that up. Or we can also fall down. That's also a pretty good way of doing that. Crane, thank you very much. Okie dokie, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okie dokie, now we have to go up here. And I guess let's go down here. Let's open that bad boy. Nice. Okie dokie, let's sell everything that we'll not be using. So basically everything that we not have equipped. That one is good, but screw it right now. Although we are beginning to pick up quite a lot of good loot. And that's pretty, pretty good. Let's also sell that one. Nice. Okie dokie. When we'll be starting off with Dying Light the following, we'll have so much loot. And god damn it. It will be just so easy. Okie dokie. Let's go. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. And we should go in this direction. And just go straight here. Nice. Okie dokie. And where is that restaurant? Of course Survivor died. Because I wasn't really trying to help him out. Okie dokie, good job, Crane. Nice. Hello, zombies, how are you doing? Let's see, where the fuck is that quarantine zone? Okie dokie. Okie dokie, let's activate that car trap. And here we've got that beautiful quarantine zone. Amazing. Okie dokie. Let's go. Where we've got entrance? Right here. Let's go. And in that one we also have to pick up all the disaster packages. Okie dokie. Thank you very much. How many? 5. Okie dokie, that is not a problem. Nothing too interesting. Right, no keys or anything like that. Okie dokie. Of course I'm picking even more weapons that I'm not really able to use. The fuck are those sounds? Okie dokie, nothing around here. Oh shit. Down we go, I guess. Let's see, you can squish through here. Oh, that is interesting location. Hello, how are you doing? Do you know where the drops are? Oh, right here, thank you very much. Holy shit. What the fuck? Game is trying to scare us? That will not really work out like that. If you will pick up, if you will put a screamer here or volatile, or maybe the exploding guy, then maybe I would be scared for my life. But I don't think anything else would scare hear us. For one moment I thought that I heard a child in here. Okie dokie, the game is telling us that there are no drops here. At least on in the nearest location. Interesting. Okie dokie, nice. Something good. Let's see. Okie dokie, yeah, quite good stuff. But lockpicking medium, do I want to pick that up? Screw it. Screw that. Okay, okay, that location is looking quite good. Let's see. What the fuck was that supposed to be? What's going on with falling zombies in Sector Zero? Still didn't see someone try to swim here, but that really haven't really worked out for them. Okie dokie. Nice. Okie dokie, let's pick up that bad boy. Just in case there might be kink inside. Okie dokie, shit. Okie dokie, nice. Okie dokie, we only got one. And it's not showing up on the map. Oh. Interesting. I mean, probably it's not showing up on the map. I guess. Okay, you are not waking up. Interesting. Okie dokie, you are waking up though. Or not really. Okie dokie, let's see. Oh, they are showing up on the map. Okie dokie. Okay, no. Oh, fuck you. Oh, the game's trying really hard to scare us. Excuse me. Excuse me, what the fuck is going on here? Excuse me, lady, I think that's men's toilet. Or not really, maybe I'm wrong. I'm sorry. Oh, sorry, I was in the wrong toilet. Sorry for that. Okie dokie, let's see. Let's go right here. What do we have here? Plastic, okay, nice. And he just died here. Excuse me, what the fuck? What the fuck was that supposed to be? I searched him and then he woke up. Like, get the fuck out of here with that. Okie dokie. Let's see. Nice. Oh shit. Okay, they'll probably all wake up when we will be getting out of this location. Probably. Okie dokie. Yeah, look at that. Hello guys, how are you doing? Okie dokie, nice. Oh, look at that. What the fuck was that sound? That sounded like trouble? Not really. Okie dokie, let's go. Okie dokie, where the fuck is that? Shit. Shit. Slightly moving in here, I guess. Holy shit, it's right almost in the middle. Okie dokie, shit. Okie dokie, come on, nice. What do we have inside? Let's see. Okie dokie, no king inside, that's shitty. Okay, okay, let's loot that one. Shit. Okie dokie, come on. Come on. God damn it. Okie dokie, it's somewhere in here. Nice. And let's see. Okie dokie, no king. I was hoping for a king here. But nope. Okie dokie, let's see, we should go here. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. We've got child here. Red alert. We've got child here. Holy shit. Okay, okay. First, a little bit of looting. And that child will start screaming. All the zombies will wake up in this area. Holy shit. Oh, it is bad. Probably it is very bad. Oh. Okie dokie, let's go. Oh, he had a little teddy bear with him. Oh, I mean, I guess that was him, right? Let's get the fuck out of here. Okie dokie, let's see. How are we getting out? Not here. Okie dokie, I remember right now. Down we go. Oh, come on, crane. That's exactly not what I was trying to do. Okie dokie, get the fuck out of here. Let's go, let's talk with Spike. Okie dokie. Let's give him all of those beautiful drops. And after that, we will be ending this episode. So, let's get out. Okie dokie. So, yeah, we did all the quarantine zones. As you can see, there are 10 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I missed something. That one. Okie dokie. That's the last one. Okie dokie. So we've got 10 different quarantine zones that you can check out. Let's also go for that airdrop while we are there. Yeah, I've got a little bit more time for that episode. Oh, come on. Okie dokie. Hello guys, how are you doing? After that, we'll visit our nice, our oldest, one of the oldest friends in Haran, Spike, our quartermaster in Sector Zero. God damn it, I really wasn't expecting to see him here. Yeah, very weird. But I mean, he's doing quite well here, I guess. Okie dokie. Let's see. I should be able to just run through here. Yep. Hello. Okie dokie, let's get out. Okie dokie, let's see. Where the fuck is that drop? Oh, it's in that location.
You kidding me?
4 guys. Interesting. Okie dokie, let's go. You can take them down like that while they are burning. Okie dokie, or you can also just finish them the normal way. Amazing. Okie dokie, let's open that bad boy. Oh shit, where is that? Right here, nice. Okie dokie. Nice. Let's take all that we can from them. Excuse me, what are you doing here? Okie dokie, quite a lot of zombies spawning around. So that means that probably a very good idea to get out of here. God fucking damn it. Got so many zombies around here. Okay, okay, let's hide from them. Okay, okay, let's grab all the loot that we can. Okay, okay, nice. Let's see, we got something else. Yep. Something else. And that bad boy. Okay, okay, let's go to Spike. Let's end this episode. Let's see how many... Fuck. How many survival points have we grabbed? Just by running around and doing those quarantine zones. Let's see. Up here we go. Then we are dropping right here. Nice. Let's see. Hello, hello Spike, how are you doing? Let's see at our skill points. Right now we've got 150,000 experience points in survival rank. And how many, let's see, how many drops do we have right now? Let's see, 16 of them. Okay, let's see. Okay, nice, quite good, I would say. Could have been better, could have been worse. Let's see, but as you can see right now, we can get quite good weapons, over 1000 damage, so that's pretty good. Rainbow hatchet, holy shit. Okie dokie. But screw it, I don't really know what we'll be doing in the next episode, because we are not really going right now with the following. I think that we might want to check out Bozak Horde. Or Harant Prison, one of those. We'll see. But that will be it for this episode for right now. So yeah, I would like to thank you all for watching. And of course, see you in the next one. Bye bye.